I was born in Hamburg.
Yeah.
My father was a scientist and an inventor. He invented underwater welding for the bloody Germans. But he came from Poland, from a little village in Poland. And my mother came from a very kind of conventional Jewish background and worked in an art gallery, but where she had been employed by a non-Jewish friend who owned the gallery. And it gave her a great interest in paintings, and she took us at a very early age to see paintings. I remember always being taken to galleries and so on. Father, although he was scientific, was very sportive. He did skiing and skating and ball games and everything. And I inherited that. I was his tomboy. I had an older sister. We were both in a Jewish sports club. She was very lazy and I was overactive. I stood on my head until I was 70 every day. Just unbelievable how lucky we were here. They came to a room in London at first, but they still had the ability to pay for our schooling for 2 years. Had a very happy time in Bunce Court. I met Alexander Urbach. We were in the same class. He copied from me. We were just very, very drawn to each other. We decided then and there to marry as soon as we could. He was a very strong influence because he was a wonderful draftsman. Played the drums for our concerts. Later on he played hoovers. And he was completely crazy, but he was a strong influence on me because, Eva, you must draw. And I needed to draw, and I did draw. I went to ballet school and art, St. Martin's School of Art, where I did fashion drawing and design, and they asked me to stay on to teach, but I didn't want to. I had these gifts and interests, you see. I was 5 years costume designer at Nathan's in Water Street, main costumier at the time. Every play seemed to end at Archie Nathan's, so I saw everybody. Trunk in my studio that has lots of interesting things. Also magazines and so on, where I worked for illustrators and Vogue. I had my own column in the Express, A Day in Town with Eva. when the first coffee shop, for instance, in Park Lane, I had got the sketch at a hairdresser in Park Lane, the hairdresser drying his ladies on the balconies and things, that kind of thing. And I was sent to shows, you know, kind of collections and so on. Was extremely competitive at the time because the teachers were all trying to also get these illustration jobs here. But I seemed to have a certain style that was popular. That's what I wanted, the immediate. You see, all my life, this is an instance. My husband at work in Italy is the immediacy and movement here. Work minutes. I had a woman quite recently, this year, come to me to have her portrait done, nearer my age than not. Yeah. And somebody had been trying to do her for 6 months. And she said, how long is it going to take? And so I said, 10 minutes. And this is how I love to work, you know, because I get the character. She was extremely pleased with the picture. Yes, I feel I can say a lot in just a few moments. Yeah. It's the movement. And you see, the combination of dance and drawing.